Definition of everyday life has gone through a drastic change in the 21st century. Stress, tension, work pressure, one or more of these words definitely feature in an average person's description of his everyday life.
Our attempt is to bring succor to your everyday life by introducing you to an array of activities and knowledge that would give you strength both physical and mental to better face the myriad problems of urban 21st century lifestyle. So join us and let go.
The Let Go series is proud to present its first and unique offering yoga.
This yoga series has been created under the guidance of our esteemed Yogacharya, Mr. Avneesh Tiwari. Yogacharya Tiwari has been practicing yoga and conducting research on its benefits for the past 40 years. He conducts numerous yoga training sessions throughout India.
So let's join the ranks of his many followers and start our journey on the road to fitness and well-being with yoga. Discuss your exercise plans with your doctor or other healthcare provider before starting on these exercise regimens. Yeah, okay, bye. Modern 21st century lifestyle has brought a spate of innovations to provide ease and convenience to everyday functions of your life.
At the same time, it has brought about the phenomena of power brunches, working lunches, deadlines, spousal conflicts because of lack of quality time with partners, child-related tensions, financial pressures, and many other typical 21st urban century kind of problems.
All of these have led to several stress-related ailments and problems, which often lead to life-threatening situations and mental illnesses.
Yoga has time-tested, proven methods of releasing tension and making sure that you lead a tension-free life. Simple asanas of yoga, if practiced daily, equip the mind with the calm to deal with the everyday pressure cooker kind of environment.
Stress is synonymous with worry. If it is something that makes you worry, then it is stress. To your body, stress is synonymous with change. Anything that causes a change in your life causes stress. Even imagined change is stress. There are different kinds of stress and different factors that cause it too, like emotional stress, illness, pushing your body too hard as a major source of stress is overdriving yourself. Environmental factors also play a major role in creating stressful situations. We now know that vital chemicals carry messages between brain cells. In essence, they allow brain cells to talk to one another. Typically in the brain, trillions of messages are sent and received. The messages that are happy, upbeat messages are carried by the brain's happy messengers, technically known as biogenic amine and endorphin system. Other messages are somber and quieting. They are carried by the brain's sad messengers. Most nerve centers receive input from both types of messengers. As long as this system is balanced, you feel emotionally healthy. Stress, however, causes problems with the brain's happy messengers. As the stress continues, the happy messages begin to fail. Important nerve centers then receive mostly sad messages, and the whole brain becomes distressed. The person enters a state of brain chemical imbalance known as overstress. Yoga is the best way to control and keep stress away as it relaxes your mind and the exercise fills you with an inner glow and leaves you feeling good and healthy. Yoga has another beneficial effect, as while performing yogasanas, you would not worry. This factor actually rests the nerve cells in the brain that worry, giving those cells time to renew their stores of happy messengers so they can function normally the next time they are needed. Yoga is a process where you succeed just by trying. There is no comparison with your peers or even individually set goals, unlike other forms of exercise. Yoga is all about your personal journey to well-being and serenity, inside and out.
Sarvangasana. Lie down on your back. Keep your hands on the ground next to your body, palms down. Raise your legs while taking a deep breath and keep them straight up. Raise your torso using your hands on your back as support. Stretch your legs up straight as you can. Try to get yourself in as straight a position as possible. The objective is to put your weight on your shoulders with your hands providing support on your back. Lower your torso on the ground slowly while exhaling. Chakrasana. Lie down on your back. Bend your legs and place your feet near your buttocks, flat on the ground. Place your hands just above your shoulders with your palms flat on the ground. Raise your body on your palms and feet to form a circle. Hold your body in this position. Halasana. Lie down on your back with your hands straight on the ground, palms down. Raise both your legs straight up, keeping them straight. Raise your torso off the ground with the support of your hands on your back. Keep your legs as straight as you can. Rest your weight on your shoulders. Take your legs behind your head. Keep your legs off the ground. Only your toes should touch the ground. And bring your hands back down on the ground. Hold in this position. Support your back and raise your legs in the air straight up, and then slowly bring them back down. Thank you.
Dhanurasana, or the boat position. Lie down on your stomach. Bend your knees and fold your legs upwards. Hold your legs with your hands behind the ankle. Inhaling slowly, lift your body up as much as possible with your weight on your stomach. Hold this position for as long as you can. Ardha Matsyendrasana. Sit with your legs spread straight out in front of you and keep them together. Bend your right leg and pull it below your left one. Raise and bend your left leg and place the foot of your left leg outside the right leg. Hold the toe of your left leg with your right hand, keeping the elbow on the outside of your left leg. Bend your left hand behind your back and, breathing normally, sit in this position for as long as you can. Spread your legs out again and sit down with your legs spread straight out in front of you. Bend your left leg and pull it below your right one. Raise and bend your right leg and place the foot of your right leg outside the left leg. Hold the toe of your right leg with your left hand, keeping the elbow on the outside of your right leg. Bend your right hand behind your back and, breathing normally, sit in this position for as long as you can. Bhujangasana. Lie down on your stomach. Bring your hands palms down and place them next to your shoulders with your elbows tucked into your body and press down on the ground. Taking a deep, slow breath, raise your body onto your elbows as slow as you can. Stretch your neck backwards and hold in this position. Come back to the first position, exhaling slowly. Raise your body this time, all the way up, this time on your palms. Remember to breathe in slowly while doing so. The third part of this asana is performed by bending your legs at the knees and then raising your body up on your palms while inhaling. Hold this position as long as possible. There is no compulsion for holding any yoga position for so many seconds or minutes. Care should be taken to not push yourself beyond your limits. As you practice yoga regularly, you will find your limits, stamina, and fitness levels rise. Sit down cross-legged on the floor. Close your eyes and raise your right hand and place the elbow of your right hand on the palm of your left hand. Hold your breath and close right nostril with your thumb and inhale deeply through the other. Close your left nostril with the second and third fingers of your right hand and inhale deeply through the other. Bring the first finger of your right and the thumb together. Close your left nostril with the second and third fingers of your right hand and inhale deeply through the other. Hold your breath and close the other nostril with your thumb. Exhale through your left nostril. Repeat the steps for 5 minutes. Inhale through your left nostril. Close both the nostrils and hold your breath as long as you can. Open your right nostril and exhale. Close both your nostrils. Open your right nostril and inhale long and deep. Close both the nostrils and hold. Open your left nostril and exhale. Repeat these steps for 5 minutes. Pranayama is the most vital and integral part of any yoga regimen, as it calms your mind and the deep breathing cleanses your system and brings you health and vitality by regulating the vital life force in your body. Bhastrika Pranayama. Sit in the lotus position and inhale deeply and exhale. Breathe in and out fast. Bhastrika Pranayama calms your mind and the deep breathing cleanses your system. Perform this asana for 2 minutes. The Sarvangasana increases blood flow to the brain, and the direct benefits of this are reduced stress, a feeling of rejuvenation, and increased memory power. The Sarvangasana adds glow to the skin, lends beauty to the face and tightness to the facial muscles. Perform this asana once. The Chakrasana strengthens the breast and chest muscles. It helps in weight reduction and regulates blood pressure and helps bring a healthy glow to the face. Perform this asana twice. The Halasana helps in reducing fat around the waist and abdominal areas. It brings a glow to your face and is also beneficial in menstrual and thyroid problems. Perform this asana thrice. The Dhanurasana is an effective asana for reducing weight around the abdominal area. The Dhanurasana also strengthens the lumbar, back, and neck muscles. Perform this asana twice. The Ardha Matsyendrasana helps keep your cardiac problems at bay. In women, it adds beauty and longevity. It is very good for the digestive system and helps to cure constipation. Perform this asana 6 times. Bhujangasana, or the serpent position, helps strengthen your back muscles and makes your spine stronger and keeps it flexible, besides strengthening your shoulders. Perform this asana thrice. Pranayama is the most vital and integral part of any yoga regimen, as it calms your mind and the deep breathing cleanses your system and brings you health and vitality by regulating the vital life force in your body. Perform pranayama for 5 minutes. Bhastrika pranayama calms your mind and the deep breathing cleanses your system. Perform this asana for 2 minutes. Sarvangasana, Chakrasana, Halasana, Dhanurasana, Ardha Matsyendrasana, Bhujangasana, Pranayama, Bhastrika Pranayama. Nutritional management for stress relief. Food and mood are related in many ways because it is a connecting link between spirit and matter. The body must replenish its exhausted energies, so it needs nourishment. The following are the dietary guidelines for stress relief. Smoking and alcohol increase the stress on the body and also increase mood fluctuations. Dietary supplements of folate and vitamin B12 improve memory and mental performance in stressed people. Folates can be found in fruits and vegetables. Vitamin B12 in fish, eggs, meat, and dairy products. Vitamin B groups secrete chemicals involved in thinking and improve blood flow to the brain. Effects of stress like irritability and constantly being tired are symptoms of iron deficiency. Good sources of iron are green leafy vegetables, cereals, eggs, and nuts. Amino acids like tryptophan, found in meat, milk, and eggs, help in a good night's sleep. A high carbohydrate meal increases serotonin level, resulting in a sense of calm. A few simple dietary tips to be followed to reduce stress. Eat when hungry. In between meals should always be light and easily digestible. Keep a gap of about 4 hours between meals. Drinking plenty of water is a principle of good health, as water counteracts and regulates combustion. Water is also the carrier that helps carry waste matter to the excretory system in your body. Masticate food properly to fluid consistency before gulping it down. This will counter the tendency to overeat and help lose weight. Taking enough time over meals will get the mind closer to the taste of food and give a sense of satisfaction, besides setting a relaxed and positive mood during meals. Following these simple steps shall ensure maximum nourishment from minimum of food for a healthy body and calm mind. Sarvangasana. Lie down on your back. Keep your hands on the ground next to your body, palms down. Raise your legs while taking a deep breath and keep them straight up. Raise your torso using your hands on your back as support. Stretch your legs up straight as you can. Try to get yourself in as straight a position as possible. The objective is to put your weight on your shoulders with your hands providing support on your back. Lower your torso on the ground slowly while exhaling. Chakrasana. Lie down on your back. Bend your legs and place your feet near your buttocks, flat on the ground. Place your hands just above your shoulders with your palms flat on the ground. Raise your body on your palms and feet to form a circle. Hold your body in this position. Halasana. Lie down on your back with your hands straight on the ground, palms down. Raise both your legs straight up, keeping them straight. Raise your torso off the ground with the support of your hands on your back. Keep your legs as straight as you can. Rest your weight on your shoulders. Take your legs behind your head. Keep your legs off the ground. Only your toes should touch the ground. And bring your hands back down on the ground. Hold in this position. Dhanurasana, or the bow position. Lie down on your stomach. Bend your knees and fold your legs upwards. Hold your legs with your hands behind the ankle. Inhaling slowly, lift your body up as much as possible with your weight on your stomach. Hold this position for as long as you can. Ardha Matsyendrasana. Sit with your legs spread straight out in front of you and keep them together. Bend your right leg and pull it below your left one. Raise and bend your left leg and place the foot of your left leg outside the right leg. Hold the toe of your left leg with your right hand, keeping the elbow on the outside of your left leg. Bend your left hand behind your back and, breathing normally, sit in this position for as long as you can. Spread your legs out again and sit down with your legs spread straight out in front of you. Bend your left leg and pull it below your right one. Raise and bend your right leg and place the foot of your right leg outside the left leg. Hold the toe of your right leg with your left hand, keeping the elbow on the outside of your right leg. Bend your right hand behind your back and, breathing normally, sit in this position for as long as you can. Bhujangasana. Lie down on your stomach. Bring your hands palms down and place them next to your shoulders with your elbows tucked into your body and press down on the ground. Taking a deep, slow breath, raise your body onto your elbows as slow as you can. Stretch your neck backwards and hold in this position. Come back to the first position, exhaling slowly. Raise your body this time all the way up, this time on your palms. Remember to breathe in slowly while doing so. The third part of this asana is performed by bending your legs at the knees and then raising your body up on your palms while inhaling. Pranayama. Sit down cross-legged on the floor. Close your eyes and raise your right hand and place the elbow of your right hand on the palm of your left hand. Hold your breath and close right nostril with your thumb and inhale deeply through the other. Close your left nostril with the second and third fingers of your right hand and inhale deeply through the other. Bring the first finger of your right and the thumb together. Close your left nostril with the second and third fingers of your right hand and inhale deeply through the other. Hold your breath and close the other nostril with your thumb. Exhale through your left nostril. Repeat the steps for 5 minutes. Inhale through your left nostril. Close both the nostrils and hold your breath as long as you can. Open your right nostril and exhale. Close both your nostrils. Open your right nostril and inhale long and deep. Close both the nostrils and hold. Open your left nostril and exhale. Repeat these steps for 5 minutes. Pranayama is the most vital and integral part of any yoga regimen. as it calms your mind and the deep breathing cleanses your system and brings you health and vitality by regulating the vital life force in your body. Bhastrika Pranayama. Sit in the lotus position and inhale deeply and exhale. Breathe in and out fast. Bhastrika Pranayama calms your mind and the deep breathing cleanses your system. Sarvangasana, Chakrasana, Halasana, Dhanurasana, Ardha Matsyendrasana, Bhujangasana, Pranayama, Bhastrika Pranayama.
So have a feel of the elixir of yoga and kick your worries away.
Have a blast. Tomorrow's another day.